Kawasaki's green, Suzuki's normally yellow.
Yeah, the custom paint job threw me off.
That's it. And
where are you headed to tonight, man?
What's up?
Where are you headed to tonight?
I'm just out putting around.
Just out driving around?
Yes, sir. Some cool weather for now. I'm gonna put this back in my pocket. Watch a lot of cops, man. I know better. Chassis?
Yeah.
Yeah. I rode through there.
Any particular reason?
Nah.
Riding through.
That's all. You guys familiar with Pokemon? Sure you are. You got kids? Some of you gotta have kids. The new Pokemon Go came out tonight, or today, where you can... Yeah, you can track them via GPS. Pretty much. I left the house about right around midnight.
Did one take you to Chateau Bayou?
What's up?
Did one of them take you to Chateau Bayou?
Yeah, there's, it's funny, man. It's tough to find them. I can show you, if you'd like. But, I don't know. It's the very first day, so there's a lot of bugs and glitches in it. They hadn't quite got it down yet. I hadn't found the first Pokemon. And I come from here, I went through Biloxi, through here. Hadn't found the first one. At least you guys didn't stop me doing wheelies this time.
You mean this time?
Huh?
The last time?
No, not me. Not this year.
No.
I heard there was somebody shooting off flares the other night, right before dark. Right around Lake Mars, Davis Bayou. Oh yeah, I was listening to the police scanner. I said there's three of them that went off.
What were you saying about Pokemon? I'm sorry, I was there doing something else.
Pokemon Go. It's the next generation Pokemon to where you can track them via GPS with your smartphone. And I mean, it's got you on the real-time map, roads, everything. Like the church by my house is a safe spot. The fire department at the end of the road is a gym where you can go and battle a trainer or whatever. Just out checking it out.
So, like, if you wanted to battle somebody, would you be in the same spot as them?
I don't know. It's the very first day. There's a lot of bugs and glitches. I'm out trying to find a Pokemon. All I found so far is little safe points, like, you know, the church and the gym and this and that.
Play that, what's that other game? Play that one too? I can't remember the name of it.
No, I don't play a whole lot of video games anymore. But all of my buddies, they won't stop talking to me about it. I figured I'd give it a try. Oh man, it's hot sitting still in all this leather. be honest, how many guys, how many riders do y'all stop wearing gear?
Gold gear?
Bagel? Yeah, that's about right. $250. Sure is. It'll do a whole lot of stuff $250s normally won't do. I mean, for the $250 dual sport, that's like the Cadillac of the $250s. It's the Yamaha WR250. I bought it from Perry's Yamaha in Pascagoula before they sold out. That was the last legit dealership. Didn't charge freight, prep, any of that. They sold out to Halls Motorsports, which are a bunch of money-hungry people. Yeah, they're all over the place, man. They're out to make money. They sure are. For sure. Brought my girlfriend out tonight. She's enjoying the ride. I'm just trying to make your guys' night a little bit better. We both got to spend this time together. Pretty neat. Pretty neat. Got a blow-up doll head, too. She comes out for special occasions, scraping the crows, screws in the coast, Halloween, stuff like that. People love seeing the blow-up doll on my back. Man, I hadn't seen a single cop all night. And it was like that. There's 3 of y'all behind me. Did you guys think I was gonna run?
No.
Right. It's a dirt bike. He wouldn't run.
Hey
man, chargers can't go on sidewalks and through grass and yards. I wouldn't do it anyway. I know better.
So, any particular reason you were following that car that was in front of you?
No. Whenever I come over the Ocean Springs Bridge, he's watching videos on his phone driving.
Okay.
And I got next to him and I honked 3 or 4 times and he never would look over at me. You know.
He said he saw you.
Yeah, I was pointing to my phone, shaking my head, saying no. You know, I mean, drunk drivers and distracted drivers are the two leading causes, you know, other than...
So any particular reason you were following?
No. Honestly, I wasn't trying to hurt the guy. You know, you can search me. I got no weapons or anything. I would like to word, mouth-to-mouth, tell him it's not right for you to play on your phone when you drive.
Probably in the future
I shouldn't follow him.
This is what happened.
Right.
They call us.
Yeah.
You're following them.
I knew, y'all knew. I mean, I can't help it that other people can't follow the rules. You know, everybody gets a little hot-headed. I wasn't going to hurt the fella. He looked a little,
So most people, when they see somebody following them, they're not going to pull over, so it's just going to turn into a big problem.
Right.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
All right,
yes, sir. You want to see a stunt?
No,
I'm good. Oh, come on. Y'all only got the dash cams face the other way. Alright guys, hope the next call makes y'all laugh a little bit.